come from a lot of money. So for me, the school was it. And that gave me the tools and the ability to do other things with my life that if that hadn't been there, this wouldn't have happened. So I have a great fondness and appreciation and an IOU to our public school system that I've been trying to work at all these years. But STEM education hasn't been one of the things that I've concentrated on, but that's the thing that we're going to be working on when I go back. So you're gonna help educate me, and hopefully I'll steal some of your ideas.